Not only are they all music teachers, but each one of them has a microphone and each one of them sings. That's something that's kind of unusual. Hey, let's give a Purple Power Play welcome to Groove 42.
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
Happy to be here for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. You know, feel free to get up and dance in your aisle way.
Your hands to yourself. starts giving. It's when she started talking about true love. Started talking about sin. I said, honey, I'll be with you for the rest of my life. She said, oh,
harmonica and the keys. Might be some other things up his sleeve too. You never know.
Sweet.
This next song is one of my favorites. This one I get to get a little sassy. If you feel sassy, you can stand up and dance. Hey. but they never wanna leave.
Get a set of white ball tires. Are you-
All right. We have some special guests coming to the stage right about now. I tell you what, this is unrehearsed, but I know these guys are gonna kick booty.
Well, they rehearsed.
They rehearsed,
just not with
and
us.
We rehearsed, just not together. All right, Bruno Mars never had a horn section quite like this.
I don't think so.
All right, guys, just follow me. This hit that ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer, that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got Chuck's song with Saint Laurent, gonna kiss myself, so pretty. was incredible.
That was so cool.
Thank you so much to Mr. Lynn, assistant band director, and Dr. Trace, who helped make this possible. That was a really cool moment for all of us.
Yeah, how awesome was that? Have that whole band back behind us. Yeah, give it up for those K-State band, pep band players.
That was amazing.
And cool.
Y'all having a great time tonight? You know, the night's just getting started. The weekend is just getting started. This is the lead up to the big game tomorrow, right? Can't wait for that.
Guitar is making an appearance. Oh. Manhattan, Kansas. Victims.
1990s hip hop music.
Me. That's me.
Well,
right here.
You know.
Miley, too.
Maybe we'll convert a few of you.
Yeah,
right
she
now.
Likes 90s hip hop. They're gonna like it.
But then you feel real low. You get home later and she's what you want to know about. Then you call up and it's a girlfriend or a cousin's house. Not a fun, entourage, lotion, it's critique. It's just the boyfriends at a house.
Boy, that's what it's
and so be detailed other people when you get it. There's no one for relationship.
It's just ready to hit it.
How many brothers take a notice what I'm hitting at? Who thinks it's wrong that I was splitting that, go hitting that. But if you do that, so be me and you went down with it. But if you don't, here's your membership. Down with OBB.
Yeah, you know me.
Down with OBB.
Guy starts calling.
trip down 1990s hip-hop memory lane.
Oh, yeah. Makes me feel so young again. I think I'm about ready to kick my shoes off. Kicking my shoes off and getting a little foot loose.
Thing. She can put the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks. DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek, for the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for the girl. Country girl, shake it for me, girl.
Like whole evening long here. We are Group 42, happy to be here celebrating with you the beginning of football season here in Manhattan. Thanks for having us out. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Check us out on Facebook. Group 42, thanks for having us.
Facebook. Thank you very much.